ॐ श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः हरिः ॐ गणानां त्वा गणपतिगुं हवामहे कविं कवीनाम् उपमश्रवस्त्वमं ज्येष्ठराजं ब्रह्मणां ब्रह्मणस्पत आनशृण्मन्नोदिभिः श्रीदसादनम् ॐ श्रीमहागणपतये नमः ॐ नमः शिवाय गुरवे सच्चिदानन्दमूर्तये निष्प्रपञ्चाय शान्ताय निरालम्बाय तेजसे ॐ यस्यात्मभूतस्य गुरुप्रसादात् अहं विमुक्तोऽस्मि संसारबन्धात् सर्वोपदेष्टुशिवानन्दमूर्तेः मृद्वग्रयुग्मं प्रणतोऽस्मि नित्यं दयासिन्धुं दीनबन्धुं शास्त्रार्थबोधनपटुं मुस्करीन्द्रवरं नौमि श्रीचिदानन्दसद्गुरुम् ॐ प्राणिनां दुःखहर्तारौ ज्ञानदो भुवनमुक्तये शिवानन्दचिदानन्दौ आश्रये गुरुसत्तमौ ॐ शान्तात्मानं प्रणतसुलभं सिद्धविद्याप्रभावं भास्वद्रूपं सुगुणनिलयं स्वस्थकर्मादिवर्गं प्रज्ञावृद्धं निजसमदृशं तारदं त्यागिवर्यं साक्षात् ईशं मम गुरुवरं शिवानन्दं नतोऽस्मि शिवानन्दं नतोऽस्मि ॐ भद्रं कर्णेभिः शृणुयाम देवाः भद्रं पश्येमाक्षभिर्यजत्राः चिरैरङ्गैस्तु वागुंसस्तनूभिः व्यशेम देवहितं यदायुः स्वस्ति नैन्द्रो वृद्धश्रवाः स्वस्ति नः पूषा विश्ववेदाः स्वस्ति नस्ताक्षो अरिष्टनेमिः स्वस्ति नो बृहस्पतिर्ददातु ॐ शांति 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 ही हरि ही ओम टुडे वी हैव टू स्टार्ट दी सेकंड मुंडगा सेकंड खंड टू ओके बिफोर दैट वी विल हैव ए क्विक लुक ऑफ व्हाट आर द थ्री प्रथम मुंडगा फर्स्ट पार्ट सेकंड पार्ट व्हाट इज टोल्ड देयर एंड व्हाट इज टोल्ड इन दिस सेकंड मुंडगा फर्स्ट पार्ट ओके प्रथम मुंडगा फर्स्ट पार्ट फर्स्ट इनिशियली दे से दैट ब्रह्मा टाट टू अथर्व अथर्व टाट टू अंगी अंगी टाट टू सत्यवाह सत्यवाह टाट टू अंगिरस एंड देन वन शौनक गोस् टू अंगिरस एंड आस्क द क्वेश्चन कस्मिन्नु भगवो विज्ञाते सर्वमिदं विज्ञातं भवति इति दैट इज अ क्वेश्चन बै नोइंग दैट वन थिंग बै नोइंग विच वन एवरीथिंग विल बिकम नोन फॉर दैट ही गिव्स द आंसर वे विद्ये वेदि दिव्ये पराच अपराच Then, what is Apara? First, he says, Apara means all the Rigveda, Yajurveda, Samaveda, and all the Vedangas, etc. All of other things. Then, the other is Paravidya. Paravidya means Yasmat Tad Aksharamadhigamyate. Okay? And so this. And then, he says, how that Akshara created this. He, like a bird sitting and hatching the egg, he swelled up, and created everything. From him everything came. So what does it mean? From the paravidya only aparavidya came. Okay? That is the meaning. Paravidya is the father of aparavidya. So then he says that second chapter says whatever the karma is mentioned in the Vedas, tadetat satyam mantreshu karmani kabhiyo yanyapashyan, first mantra. Whatever told in these Vedas, the karma and the karmapala, that is all true. Because you want happiness here, you are searching for happiness. How to achieve that happiness is told there. So you do it properly and have that pleasure. When you do it properly, you will get the reward. When you do it, the work you sincerely, you will get the reward. But finally he says, all the rewards are very good. But what happens, this is not permanent. The reward is not permanent. So far you have all lived some life, 40 years, 50 years, 60 years. So many things you have acquired in life. And at that time there was some joy. But the joy was not there now. That happiness has gone, you want something else. So none of these pleasures, none of these happiness is a permanent happiness. That permanent happiness will not come from this. Okay? So therefore, Pariksha Lokane Karmachitani Brahmanu Nirvedamayane Nastyakritakritene Tadbijnanartum Gurumeva Abhigacheti Samitpanihi Shrotriyam Brahmanishtam. So having understood that this life is not so happy in spite of all achievements. We had all achievements. We were not beggars on the road. We had something. Okay. But why we were not happy there? That is not enough for us. So having understood that this is not going to make me permanently happy, then he should go to a guru. Guru, Pariksha Lokane, Karmachitane, Lokane, Pariksha. Whatever karma we do and get benefit, that is all limited. So it will not give you ultimate, so that Nirveda comes. So he will go to a guru. When he go to him, Tasmaisa Vidwan Upasannaya Samyak Prashanta Chittaya Samanvitaya Yena Aksharam Purusham Veda Satyam Provajat Tam Tattvado Brahma Vidyam. So that guru, Sadguru, who is a Shrotriya and Brahmanishta, he will teach him that Aksharam. He will explain to him the Akshara. He will impart that knowledge of the Akshara. That was the second part. So what is that Akshara? Tadetat Satyam Vedesu, whatever told in the karmas told, that is all Satyam, he said. Now he says again, Tadetat Satyam. Here it is also, this Aksharam Brahman is also Satyam. What is this Satya and the other Satya? That is Satyam and this Satyam. This is Satyasya Satyam. Even that Satya has caused that this. That this is Paramarthika Satyam, that is a Vyavaharika Satyam. It was there, little Prasha was there, little Sukha is there. That is true also. That it has got an existence, but as a temporary existence. That temporary existence belongs to this permanent existence. Okay? Oh. So like Sudiptadu Pavakati Yatha Vispulingaha. Likewise Sahasrasaka Prabhavante, like from the blazing fire sparks come like that. All these things have come from that Paramatman. And then all this world, then he says, all the three different worlds, all everything, Surya, Chandra, whatever we see here, all these things were born out of that. Born out of that does not mean a father gives birth to a child. You are born out of your father and mother. Not that way actually. Mother is different, father is different, I am different. It is not like that. All the gold ornaments are born out of gold. All the parts are born out of clay. Okay, even while they are here, they are clay only. Like that. This is all born out of that, he says. Then finally he concludes. So everything here, whatever we find here, is born out of that supreme Akshara. Then finally he concludes the second mundaka, first chapter. Purusha evedam vishwam karma tapo brahma paramrtam etad yoveda nihitam guhayam so avidya granthi vikriti soma. That purusha eva idam sarvam purusha eva. Everything here is Brahman. Everything is here is Brahman. How should you know everything is Bhagavan? How should you know everything is Bhagavan? Everything is Bhagavan here, you should know here. Everything is Bhagavan, he is here. That Yetad Yoveda Nihitam Guhayam, that Paramatma, which is everything, that is there in your heart. Nihitam Guhayam, that is the important statement. Everything is Bhagavan only. Everything is Bhagavan only means everything other than me is Bhagavan. Everything is Bhagavan means the Antaryami, what is there inside everything, that is Bhagavan. As gold is inside every ornament. As clay is inside every pot, every sharava, as wood is there in every furniture, as electricity is there in all the electrical equipments, that Bhagavan is there, Inihitam Guhayam. That is the realization. Realization is what? Realization of the presence of God here. So what a beautiful thing means. You imagine that God is here. What more you want actually? What more you want actually? Bhagavan is here. So such a beautiful thing. The pujas, we do the same thing only.
have to take prana pratishtha from here only. Avahana is from there, avahana is from here. You do avahana like this. Dhyana shloka, and then this mudra is like this. From breath. Avahito bhava, sthapito bhava, sannihito bhava, avakunthito bhava. Avahito bhava. Avahayami, from there you are avahayami. Not from the Vaikuntha Yoga. From here you have to take out and do this. If you, Bhagavan is Vaikuntha Yoga, means if you avahayami, he will not come. Eh? Swamiji, please come here. Unless you are willing, you won't come. So, Bhagavan should be here, otherwise it's not possible. So all the puja is like that. So, that has been told. So what is told? Purusha evedakum sarvam. Then he says, Purusha evedam vishyam karma tapo brahma paramartam. Yetat yoveta nishitam guhayam. Nishitam, last mantra, last is nishitam guhayam, nishitam. So avidya grantim vikriti. So, he saumya. Whosoever realizes that Paramatma is here, that Paramatma who is all pervading, who is everything, everything born out of him, that Paramatma is here, then he goes beyond the avidya. And you have got the commentary, Shankaracharya's commentary. The last mantra of the second Mundaka, first chapter of Shankara Bhagavan's commentary. He sums up actually. Purusha evedam vishvam sarvam. Na vishvam nama purushadi anyati kinchit asti. Na vishvam, vishvam nama purushadi anyati kinchit nasti. There is no other thing called Vishwa other than Purusha. This is Bhagavan means what? There is nothing other than Bhagavan. Okay? So Vishwam Nama, this world, world is not there. There is something other than Bhagavan is not there. Some name. Okay? Ataha yaduktam tadeva idam abhihitam. Kasmin bhagavo vikyate sarvavidam vikyatam bhavati. Kasmin bhagavo vikyate sarvavidam bhavati means there is only one thing. You call it by different names. Okay? There is only gold here. You call it this is necklace, this is this, this is this, this is this, this is this. For the shop owner, it is only gold. There is only space here. You call it this is dining hall, this is store, this is that, this is academy. It is only space. It is only brick and wall. So, ataha yaduktam tadeva idam abhihitam. What is the question? Kasmin bhagavo vikyate sarvam idam vikyatam bhavati. Sarvam is only one thing. So if that is known, everything becomes known. Yeah, question is answered. Okay. Kasminna bhagavo vikyate. This is the important point. So kasminna bhagavo vikyate sarvamidam vikyatam bhavati iti. That question is answered. This is the only thing that is appears as many. Etasmin hi parasmin atmani sarva karane purushe vikyate purushe evedam vishyam nanyadasti iti vikyatam bhavati iti. Etasmin hi parasmin atmani, that paramatman, sarva karana, that is the cause for everything. That Paramatma is the cause for everything. If that is known, everything is known. So if one thing is known, everything is known. Then now, how to do that? Bhagavan, you told it. How to know that Purusha Evedam Sarvam? How to realize that? What is the sadhana I have to do? That is the Dvitiya Khanda. Okay? Abhihi Sannihitam, Dvitiya Khanda Mantra. Abhihi Sannihitam Guhacharam Nama Mahatpatam Atrayetat, Traitat, Samarpitam, Yajat, Pranan, Nimishacham, Yadedat Janatha, Sadasadvaren Yamparam, Vijnanat, Yadvarishtam, Prajanam. So, Abhihi Sannihitam, Guhacharam Nama, Guhacharam Nama, Guhacharam means, this is moving in that heart. This Atma, in the Hriday Guha, it is Charati, it is there. So, that Paramatma, he is there in the Hridaya, the right side of Guhacharam Nama. Abhihi Sannihitam. Abhihi means, Abhihi Shabdasya Kortha. Prakasham means what? The bulb is giving light, Prakasha. Prakasham means, Abhihi means, normal meaning is Prakasham. Prakasham means what? Light. Light is, here that light means, Prakasham means, it is self-luminous. It is known. This Prakasham means known. If it is dark, you won't know. If it is, sun is there, because that Prakasha is the sun. Abhihi Sannihitam means, Sannihitam means what? It is very close, near. It is very clear, it is well known. Sannihitam, it is sitting inside me, this glass is there. Like that it is sitting very close to you. Abhihi sannidham means it is clearly known. Because it is a prakasha, it is clearly known that the bulb is there. Whether it is there, nobody asks. What is meaning? Abhihi
prakasham sannidham vagadi upadhihi jwalati
bhrajati. Jwalati. Jwalati dhavati.
Jwalati bhrajati.
Bhrajati. Bhrajati means? Bhrajati means not prakasha. Rajati means it is shobha. Rajati then.
Sabdadina
upalabhamanavat. So when because you are, it is upalabhan means it can be achieved. So this Paramatma is to know this Paramatma, it is sannihita, it is very sitting in, near you. Whether Nishchalan Swamiji is there, somebody asks. Yes, he is very much here. Because he is sitting near me. If he is sitting there, I do not know whether he is sitting there in the other room, you will check. Sannihita means it is. Nihita means in front of me he is sitting. So the Paramatma is sitting in front of me. He is closely sitting and we know him. It is clear. Swayam proclaims that I am here. And it is well known that it is here. Okay? Sannihita, Guhacharam Nama. That this is very, it is sitting here. There is no difficulty to see that. This mantra is diametrically opposite to the Kathopanishad mantra. What is the Kathopanishad mantra? Paranchikani? No. Tasmat parakpashyanti nantarasma. Churasya dhara nishita dhuratyaya durgam padam kabayo padanti. It is like walking on the razor's edge. To realize it is very difficult, it is like walking on the razor's edges. It is not that way. It is so easy. It is there. It is you. What is there to know? Whether you know that man means I do not know whether from where he is staying, what is his name, whether that man or whether the same person as a brother or sister, the doubt will come. It is you means you know, no doubt. So it is sitting in your heart chamber. It is there. It is in your heart. Moves in your heart. So it is very close to you and is very well known to you. In the Bhagavan, in this. This is the Upadesha which Prahlada gives to the children. And Prahlada speaks to the children. Then Chandamarka, they went outside. Then Prahlada says to children, hey, this Bhagavan is very easy to understand. Nahya chutam prinayato bhakva yasu asuratmaka. To please Bhagavan, there is no ayasa, there is no difficulty. Nashyachutam prinayato bhakvayasu asiratmagaham atmatvat sarva bhutanam siddhatva adhika sarva 7th skanda, maybe 6, 5, 6 chapters you see. Atmatvat sarva bhutanam siddhatva adhika sarva nashyachutam prinayato bhakvayasaha. There is no difficulty to make Bhagavan happy because atmatvat sarva bhutanam, it is your atma and it is a siddha vastu. Okay, Siddha Vastu. Now that you give me, I'll tell you. Kaumarya Acharya, this is chapter, correct you have taken. It is 7th Skanda, 6th chapter, Shastodhyaya, 7-6, Sloka number 90. Nakya chudam prinayato bhakvayasu asuratmajaha. Asuratmajaha, ya asura, children of the asuras. There is no ayasa, bhakvayasa is not there. Why? Atmatvat sarvabhutanam. Not only your antaratma, his antaratma, his antaratma, everybody's antaratma. And it is siddhatvadi. It is a siddha vastu. What is the problem? What is the problem in understanding that it is siddha vastu? The same thing is told. Avihi sannihitam guhacharam. It is there in your Hriday Guha. It is Swayam Prakashaha. And then Ramana Bhagavan yesterday was telling you, Ramana Bhagavan has made a song. Ramana Bhagavan also tells from there only I got this idea. Ramana Bhagavan says there are some other people have said, in the Upanishad also it is said, sadhana is very difficult to see Bhagavan, very difficult to realize God. Then he said, Aye, Adisulabham. This Adisulabham. Atma Vidya, Aye, Adisulabham. Atma Vidya too, very sulabha, it is most easy thing because it is very close to you. Then he gives an example, very beautiful example. Normally, something is well known means what example we give? Very close, very well known means how, what example we give? Very well known. Karatala amalagavad, that is exactly that. Karatala amalagam. Suppose a gooseberry amalaga is there in this, it is well known like that. Even to know that, you should have it here. Amalaga is there means to have the amalaga should be there and the eye should be there. If eye is not there, how will you know? Otherwise, you have to sense it. It can be apple also. So this is much more easier because even for that, there is some difficulty is there. This is even easier than that. That is the next line. Then Tamil is very tough Tamil. You cannot understand. Even Tamil, those who know ordinary Tamil, they will not be able to make it because it's poetry Tamil. So Karadala Malagavad, that even easier than that. Adiswalabham. But this Adiswalabham is a Sanskrit word only, he uses that. Atma Vidya means Anma Vidhai. Anma Vidhai. Anma Vidhai means Atma Vidya. Atma Vidya is Adiswalabham. Because it is Avihi Sannihitam. Guhacharam Nama. Mahatpadam, that great one is in your Guha. Samarpitam. Yajati, that is, that only makes you move. Yajati, Pranan, Nimishacha. It moves. Yajati, Yajati company moves. Pranan, Prana. And winking, everything. Yajati, Janata. You realize that. You realize that because it is very close to you. It is sitting in your heart. And it is proclaiming that I am here, that I am here, I am here. Whenever you see something, how do you know it is? Because it is only seeing that. Whenever you speak, it only speaks through you. When you are moving, it only moves. Already you are told everything is that. Okay? And Sadasad Varyanyam, Satya and Asad Varyanyam. It is Murta and greater than the Murta Vastu and Amurta Vastu. And then, in the first thing I wanted to tell, forgot to do. In this first chapter, Yetat Satyam, Tadetat Satyam was there. This is true. All the karmas are true. Then the second chapter, the second mundaka, Yetat Satyam. This is, Achara is also truth. So the Aparavidya is true and the Paravidya both are true, he said. So when Bhagavan Sri Krishna's avatara, before the avatara, when he was in the womb of the mother, then Bhagavan is before the birth, Bhagavan's janana, then all the devatas, Brahma, etc., all they come and make a prayer to Bhagavan. Prayer, satyasya satyam vrata satyanitram satyatmakam tvam sharanam prapannaha. Prayer is like that. During the Janmashtami day, I used to read also the second chapter of the 10th skanda. Satyasya satyam vrata satyanitram satyam vratam satyaparam. It comes, you know, in that sloka. Satyasya satyam rata satyanitram satyatmakam tvam sharanam prapannaha. Satyasya satyam means this is satya, in this satya satya, cause of this. This is satya, this world is satya. Maya means it is the cause is the satya, it is not what as you see, it is that Bhagavan, that is Jesus. Satyasya satyam rata satyanitram, rata satya means Soma Surya Agni Netraya. Rata and Satya is there, it is Soma and Surya. When you do Parishajana, Bhagavan's Bhoga, what is the mantra you know? Devasa Vitaprasuva, Satyam Tvartena Parishanjayami, Satyam Turtena. Satyam that is Surya. Daytime it is Satyam Tvartena Parishanjayami, Amurta Vapastara Namasi, Prana Yaswaha, then only Prana Yaswaha. So, Satyam and Ritam are Swam, Chandra and Surya. They are the two eyes of Bhagavan. They are the two Prakashas. They make the day and they make the kala. Soma and Surya makes the time, kala. Kala is Bhagavan's power. So everything is philosophy actually. So this Satasat Varenyam Padam Vijnanad Varishtam. All our knowledge, it is greater than, superior to all our knowledge. Whatever knowledge. Prajanam Vijnanad Varishtam. Yatayatati Janata. That which one? This you understand. This is the important thing actually. In these mantras, you should remember that. Always it is told, yatu yetatu. Yatu means what? Yatu yetatu. Yatu means what? That which is. We do not know. Yatu, yatu, yatu. Which one? Yetatu. which one this, that which one you are searching this. You understand me actually? Throughout the Upanishad, this mantra will be the Purna Madaha, Purnamidam, that is Purna and that is. Idam means what? This means what? This universe. This Vyavahari Satyam is Idam. Idam means in the ultimate sense, whatever we see here, whatever we comprehend, all these things are Idam, that is Satya. Purna Madaha, that is also Satya. This Satya is Satya. Satyasya Satyam, that. Okay. Bhagavani Satyasya Satyam. Idam means Idam Satyam. Oh, Shankaracharya said Maya and all these things, we don't understand properly. This is true. True in the sense it is that truth, not as you see. Yet, Satasat Surupam. So I will keep on telling you wherever it comes, that this, that which is, it will come like that. So Paramatma, everywhere they will. Ultimately, what is told? That Supreme Reality, Bhagavan alone is here. That is the meditation. Okay, all other meditation will not work. Sada, this in the bottom of your mind, whatever activity, whatever we do, this thought should be there. Ultimately, he alone is here in the good and the bad. In the good and the bad. Because good and bad is not there in Bhagavan. Even that thought is so lifting actually, uplifting. Okay, you also feel it. Bhagavan alone is there, that thought is so uplifting actually. So next shloka. Yadarchimat yad anubhyo anuhu yadarchimat yad anubhyo anuja yasmin loka nikita loki nascha tadetadaksharam tadiyetadaksharam. Okay. Brahma sa pranaha taduvangmanaha tadetat satyam tadamrutam tadvetavyam swamyabiddhi yad archismat yad prakashaswarupaha anubhyo anuhu. It is smaller than the smallest. Yasmin lokaha nihitaha, in which all these things are resting. All the lokas are resting in that. Earlier, Agnir Murdha, that is that. Bhagavan's, that Brahma's head is Agni, that is Dviloka, and the feet is world, like that it is described. Same thing it is told. Yasminni lokaha nihitaha, which is first, yati archismati, yati prakashasvarupaha, yati prakashava, full of light, full of prakasha. Which is smaller than the smallest. Yasmin lokaha nihitaha, in which all the lokas are like the wrapped and the woof. In the cloth there is wrapped and woof is there. Otaprotam they call it as. Otaprotaha. Lokinascha, all these lokas are lokas and the materials, the jivas in the loka. Lokinaha means those who are living in the lokas. They are there as the otaprotaha. Tatu yetadaksharam. Tadaksharam is enough. Tadaksharam is enough. Tati yetat aksharam vai. Yetat aksharam janata. Tadaksharam janata. Why do you want yetat? You understand me? Tadaksharam janata. That akshara you know. That this akshara you know. Because you know only this. That is why, okay. Tadet aksharam, what is the meaning? No, tadet aksharam, what is Hindi meaning given? Vahi? Vahi means what? That yaha means. That this. How can it be that this? That this is what I told you the other day. What is it? It's a Lakshana Prayoga. Swayam Devadattaha. Okay. Saha Ayam Devadattaha. That fellow is this. If that is only one, then only we. Swayam Devadattaha. This is Lakshana. That Lakshana is Prayoga. This is the Lakshana Prayoga. What is this Lakshana? Jagada Jagat Lakshana, I think. Jagat Lakshana, all of you have studied, I think. But that is not required. My understanding is it is not, need not go Jagat Jagat Lakshana. But that this, that Paramatma only this, Paramatma only this, that we should know. The name is not useful to us. It is what Lakshana is not useful to us. But what is the content of that Lakshana, that we should know. That's the same Bhagavan is this, we should know. That same Bhagavan is sitting in front of me. Like that I should know. Okay. So tadeta aksharam brahma. Sa pranaha. The he is the prana. Tadu vak manaha. Tadu vang manaha. Tadeta satyam. That is the satyam. Tad amrutam. that is this immortality, tat vetavyam swami vidhi, tat vetavyam swami vidhi, that has to be pierced. That has to be, you have to pierce into that. Vedavyam, Somya, Yeswamya, Vidhi. You understand that you have to pierce and go into that. Don't be away outside that. You go into that. You become, Bhagavan has to swallow you. One person told me, Bhagavan swallowed me. I got a shock actually. How beautiful statement, you know. So much. And Bhagavan has just swallowed me. I am not there. You know, Bhagavan swallowed somebody, you know. Whom he swallowed? Markandeya he swallowed. And what is Markandeya's anubhuti? He saw the prapancha outside. He went inside and he saw the prapancha there. Okay? Inside Bhagavan says, Markandeya, Moha, and all these things we say. Actually, it is a antarbhishcha tatsarvam. That is the meaning, actually. Upanishad mantra is being told. He swallowed. Markandeya went in. He saw all this world there. He came out, the world is there. So, antar bhishcha tat sarvam vyapya narayana sthitaha. That is what is told. The other day I told, kararavindena padaravindam brahmarpanam brahmahabi brahmagru brahmanahutam. Bhagavan is eating his own leg. He is eating himself. Brahma is eating Brahma. Brahma is the food, Brahma is the eater. Brahma is being eaten. Brahmarpanam brahmahabi. Remember? Is it not correct? Brahmarpanam brahmahabhi purushe sasananasane yabhi yakyena yakyam ayajanta devaha tani dharmani prathamanyas yakyena yakyam ayajanta devaha with yaknyad yaknya purusha was worshipped. With the food is Bhagavan, the eater is Bhagavan, the one part is being eaten is also Bhagavan. Havis is Bhagavan, the havan is Bhagavan, and to whom you give the ahuti, that devata is also Bhagavan. Okay, tadetat satyam tadamrutam tadivetnabhyam swami vidhi. So now he says that it is so near to you and you have to understand this. You enter into that. How to enter will come next mantra. Okay, that we will see tomorrow. How to enter that will come tomorrow.
Badram karne vishruniyama deva भद्रं पश्ये माक्षभिर्यजत्राः स्थिरैरङ्गैस्तुष्टुवागुंसत्तनूभिः वशेमदेवहितं जदायुः स्वस्ति न इन्द्रो वृद्धश्रवाः स्वस्ति न पूषा विश्ववेदाः स्वस्ति नस्तार्क्ष्यो अरिष्टनेमिः स्वस्ति नो बृहस्पतिर्ददातु ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः हरिः ओम्।